Hey guys, I just got a solo dub and I'm going to be showing you how I got it. And of course, if you enjoy the video, like and subscribe and hit the notification bell if you don't want to miss any more videos. Oh my. All right, guys. Now, what I was saying is don't touch Brutus. Don't touch Brutus. Don't touch Brutus. Don't touch Brutus. Thank you. I didn't get one shotgun from this place. This game for me was like really intense. Yeah, he's down there, because when you hit someone with those things, then you know where they are for a couple of seconds. The thing is, I don't have a shotgun. I should have taken this snipe, but I didn't. And this person is the one who I find in anything. That actually didn't hit me. I'm pretty sure it hit my builds behind me. Thank you. I was like, oh, he's shotgun, mate. Gonna go get it. Oh, I think the guy that I was trying to kill died. Oh, he was trying to kill me. That's where I am, and she's moving in. You see that person, the person with the helicopter? It's going down to get the supply drops. Watch this for a second. So now he's gonna start pickaxing it. Bang, headshot. Now in this thing, I feel so lucky that I kept the heavy sniper. There are 9 people left, and I've killed so many people. Well, I killed 5 people, but still. Am I still shot off? Thank you. got about 10 minutes left. No, the person who I'm fighting right now was the actual guy who I was fighting in last. There are 5 people left. Wait, where, then where's the last guy? I can only see 4 people. Yeah, there are only 4 people left, I'm pretty sure. I know 4 people other than me, but then like... Hey, there are 4 people left. I know where that guy is. He's right in that little bit there. In this game, I end up not hitting anyone with the drum gun. That's because I'm playing passive. This person is going to start shooting me. Let's start going to that place. Now I'm going to here. The person starts shooting me. Yeah. I pull out my RPG. He closes it. What a wish. Now what do you do? When there's a guy tunneling, right near you, and you're not in zone, what do you do? This is what I do. There are 3 people left. Me, a guy on top of the tower thingy and the guy who was tunneling towards me. I messed up that RPG. His feet rest in my hands. This is where I get my strategy that wins. And that's the win, boys. So, I hope you enjoyed, and like the video if you liked it. And yeah. So, I will see you in the next one.